behind 30 points from freshman Grant Williams. Tennessee rallies from 15 down to knock off Lipscomb 92-77 here tonight at Thompson-Boling Arena. Welcome back courtside. I'm Darren Hedrick alongside former Vol Ryan Childress. And Ryan, let's start with Grant Williams. What a night that young man had.
Great job establishing himself in the post. And they needed somebody to really get him going offensively as Tennessee came out a little flat tonight. And he was the guy. Got great position. Ended up with 30 points and 6 rebounds. A great outing for the freshman.
And as you'll see here on the highlights, Williams had some help. Let's start with Robert Hubbs III.
Robert Hubbs comes out with a double-double tonight, 22 and 10. Doing a lot of this, getting in the post, playing more of a four with Fulkerson going out with an injury. Really a nightmare of a matchup for teams. He's quick, he can play the guard spot, but he gets inside and he's big enough at 6'6 to play the forward.
And now for Williams, you mentioned the mismatches. There you see the Tennessee bench excited. Grant Williams, what a night.
Showed his explosion here. You know, he's 6'5", 6'6". He's a heavy load. He gets low. He has a low center of gravity, and he uses it to his advantage. You can see him there getting great position. Here he is again, staying low, getting what he wants. Really impressed with how patient he was tonight. When he was making his moves, he got what he wanted almost every time.
Well, that Tennessee bench was feeling it there in the second half, and look at that second half for Tennessee. 43-19 as they pull away. Williams, we mentioned the career-high 30 points. Lipscomb, Garrison Matthews, 28 points tonight, 5 of 10 from 3, and then, of course, Hubs. But Matthews was a tough out tonight for Lipscomb.
Absolutely. He came out on fire. He banked two in, if that tells you how well his night was going. Comes out shooting really high percentage, only about 35% from 3, but tonight it felt a lot higher, and the team shot 60% or better in the first half of the three-point line alone.
Lipscomb falls to 4-9. Tennessee improves to 6-4. For Ryan Childress, I'm Darren Hedrick. We say good night from Knoxville.